I'm sorry to wake you up like this. You're probably wondering how you got here. I won't beat around the bush. Bad news, you are infected. It must have happened during the last testing cycle. The protocol should have been enough to prevent contagious exposure, but, well, maybe those were all bullshit too. It doesn't matter anymore. The good news is that we caught it early enough to do something about it. See that TV in front of you? There's a key on top. Go pick it up. Okay, good. You're still able to follow simple commands and, well, your legs still work. All good signs. Now for the harder part. We're going to have to give you a cognitive kick. That should be enough to jumpstart your natural neural defense mechanisms. In normal circumstances, we'd be able to just recontextualize your inlaid traumas and reintroduce them as false memories through neural implanting, but that's not an option anymore. So I improvised. See those VHS tapes locked up around you? Use that key to open up one. Then just pop that bad boy into the VCR and, okay, I can't really tell you, and it won't work if I do.
To Flagstaff. It wasn't much as far as plans go, but at least I was certain of it. Just keep my engine running and the wheel straight. That's all there was to it. I wouldn't turn around. Not this time. After that, I'd figure it out. On my grave, nothing could get me to go back. Not this time. Not even the sky falling down.